Had a dream about you last night. Woke up in my stomach hurt. I miss your voice and Saturdays that made all the Sundays worse. Baby, I'm sorry. Baby, you're not. It's all the same. It doesn't matter. Why do we stop talking? Why do we stop calling? I miss you, you miss me. Let's make it easy. Tell me the same thing. Do you still wear the same shoes? Think about us, it's true. I miss you, you miss me. Let's make it easy. Tell me the same thing.
By the way, guys, I just made a fanfic in a YouTube inspired by this Chesu fanfics I just read and I just watched for the past 2 to 3 days. Sorry, for the past 1 week. And recent, the last 2 to 3 days, last week, I think also, I quickly make a fanfic also, but based on Lena Luthor and Delphine Cormier. The Lena Luthor is from Supergirl. Delphine Cormier is from... Orphan Black. So these two characters, which are not in the same mood drama, I decided to make this into a ship. Alright, ship they call it, but they don't have any ship yet, so I want to see the dynamics between these two characters. And I've made it in YouTube, and the first part of it is 20 plus minutes. I am very impressed with what happened, because this is my first time making a fanfic on a script writing thing and publish it like this. Normally I just write script, but I just keep in my computer. This is inspired by that Chesu, which is Cheng, which is Rosé from Blackpink, and Jisoo from Blackpink fanfic that I read, and this is all inspired. I was like so inspired by fanfic writer and Wattpad writers, which I have been reading since I was maybe at the late 20s, but I stopped reading it recently because I really don't have time to read fanfic nowadays. But I'm going to take this opportunity to salute you guys, the fanfic writers who could write the stories in different aspect, in different perspective, and make us burn when we read, or make us cry, or make us so happy, or make us feel that, oh, what a wonderful life they have, you know, that kind of feeling. And it's very addictive. Fanfic is very addictive. I don't normally check my handphone while walking, but while doing this, what is that called? While I was reading fanfic during that time, I even walk on the escalator and read, because I just want to know what's going on to these characters. Salute to you guys. And I just want to tell, the first fanfic I read was The Sheep Call, B. Chloe, Anna Kendrick, and Chloe Bill. I love you guys. Bye bye.
Had a dream about you last night. Woke up in my stomach hurt. I miss your voice and Saturdays that made all the Sundays.